People have been killed.
Les gens sont tués.
In a country where there is government.
Dans un pays lorsqu'il y a le gouvernement.
And nobody seems to be saying anything.
Personne ne dit rien.
And anybody who says anything, they come against that person.
Et la personne qui dit quelque chose vient après cette personne.
We are ready to die for it.
Nous sommes prêts à mourir pour cela.
When they come with their cow to graze in your farmland, they destroy your farmland. And when you talk, they kill you. Why? Because their cow to them is important than your own life. Why? You are seen as an infidel. You are seen as an unbeliever.
Tu es vu comme un incroyant. Donc le bœuf est plus important que ta vie.
About 800 people. Over 800 people have been killed in Southern Kaduna. Over 800 people.
Kaduna.
And no arrest has been made.
Aucune arrestation a été faite. 800 personnes mortes au sud de Kaduna.
Not even Erufai, the Herod.
Même pas Erufai, l'Hérode.
That can even make a statement.
N'a même pas fait un mot.
Totally condemning the act.
Même pour condamner l'acte.
The short Herod could not even make a statement. A man cried to me about 2 weeks ago. I was weeping in my office.
Je pleurais dans mon bureau.
He said he has no place to live. I said, why?
Il dit qu'il n'a pas un endroit pour vivre.
He said where they were living.
Il dit lorsqu'il vivait
à Kaduna, was burned.
A été brûlé.
He said his 7 children.
Il dit 7 enfants.
And wife.
Sa femme.
Who is pregnant was killed.
Qui était enceinte, ont été tués dans cette maison. Sa femme qui était enceinte et ses 7 enfants ont été tués à Kaduna. Et lui s'est échappé.
He said he ran for his dear life. As it is right now, he's become a widower.
Il est devenu,
no children, no one.
Pas d'enfants, pas de femme.
Nobody owns this country.
Personne n'a le droit.
We all own the country.
Nous tous n'avons le droit.
And no people can try to claim superiority over the other ones.
Personne.
We all own the country.
Nous tous.
We are keeping quiet does not mean we are powerless. We can do something. We know something. We can fight. Enough is enough.
Assez, c'est assez. Ce pays nous appartient à tous. Le pays n'appartient pas
seulement. Enough is enough.
Assez, c'est assez.
Nobody owns this country. We all own this country. This country belongs to all of us. If the country does not belong to all of us again, let the country be divided. And let this one go to the other side, and let us go to the other side. Are you hearing what I'm saying? I will build my church, and the gate of hell shall not prevail.